This is race seven, and they're being locked away. Cosmic Wonder Yesteryear, they get runs. Cosmic Wonder from one, Yesteryear from five. Last few coming up. Alice's Entity at 220 on the Ubed Fix. Kenya Sassy at 450, and Zipping Gate are very solid at the 550 quote. Runners are in, light on, set to go. Race seven here at Strathalbyn. Ready, set, racing. Good line away. Speed out deep coming from Destini. Firebird is going to push on and look for the front. Cosmic Wonder driving the rail hard between them. Alice's Entity. Chance of Mad charge around that bend. Cosmic Wonder zip through to grab the lead. Alice's Entity second. Then Destini. Firebird wins some. Summer Queen Rachel. Next Zipping Gator Yesteryear. And Kenya Sassy back at the end. But driving through the front runner wins some. Summer a couple clear of Alice's Entity. Then came Destini. Firebird wins some. Summer clear down the running from Destini. Firebird. Though, and Win Some Summer beats Destini Firebird. Third Alice's Entity and fourth home Zipping Gator. Then came Kenya Sassy, Queen Rachel, and back toward the tail end there was Cosmic Wonder. The time around 31:50. So number eight, Win Some Summer for Troy Murray and Michael Groves. Number eight, a Black Bitch, June 2015. Fabregas, Winsome Charlie, numbers are 8, 7, 3 and 6, number 8 first. 7, Destini Firebird second, Tony Henriksen, a Black Bitch, December 2013, Kelso's Fusilier, Miss Abilene, and 3, Alice's Entity, Tony Rasmussen, a Black Bitch, August 2014, Fabregas, Girl Aloud. Numbers are 8, 7, 3, 6 after the running of race 7 here at Strathalbyn.